Well, first at 10, an inmate was found dead in his cell at the Raymond Detention Facility this morning. Now, 32-year-old Brandon Flowers was found unresponsive and hanging in his cell around 11:10. Flowers had been at the detention center since June 9, 2021 on a capital murder charge. Now, no foul play is suspected at this time as MBI has taken over the investigation.